All right, the C-sharp or D-flat melodic minor. Get rid of these two because the 6 and the 7 will change. So on the way up, we're going to have B-flat, C, and then on the way down, it'll be A and B. Another way to think of it is A-sharp and C, or A-sharp and B-sharp, and then A and B. So these two going up, these two going down.